Good morning, everyone. I am your Master Julius, and I'm on the second day of sandstorm in Qatar. Now I will show you how the sandstorm. This one already at the beginning, I already tell you before, around 10 o'clock in the morning yesterday, and now the following day. Now already you can see all sandstorm is still alarming. Maybe it will last again this day and maybe tomorrow. You can see now exactly at 6 o'clock in the morning, but you will see the sun there. It's very dark. It seems like now it's a night, and all cars, they will bending and like this. Now already have a light because it's too much dark now. That's why the car is now working and going. They need to put signal because now it's too much dark. So I don't know if we have a possible work or no help. But you will see, you cannot see now anything. It's too much dark now in all facilities. Before you can see some buildings there, but now you cannot see. So this is the life of Qatar, and too much sandstorm. You see the strong wind. You see the blue color cover, how the strong. It's too much. See, all trucks have different signals they have. They need to put another bus coming. You see the sand over there? They need to put red light. Very strong wind that we have. You see the cover? Very strong. Already removed. Some of the covers already removed because of the strong wind. Okay? Now already see. Now some of our people now come. They will put some mask on their faces. I don't know if our company will stop the work or not. So see you again next time. This is the next day for the sandstorm in Qatar. Thank you very much. God bless you.